Look, brother, the fog's lifted. Valhalla's becoming more open to you, perhaps. So much to see in the distance there. You can see how all the little realm spaces connect to the higher plane. And those statues are certainly imposing.
I recognize them. They are judges of the underworld from my homeland.
Ah, well, you sound thrilled to see them again.
Souls they deemed righteous were granted entrance to the Elysium Fields. Those deemed wicked were cast into Tartarus.
Ah, yes, where the souls of the damned were tortured. Why has your mind manifested them here, I wonder? Midgard in memoriam. Ah, I'm starting to see there's no fixed order to the realms we'll visit here. Brother, whose voice was that we heard when Valhalla sent us back from the throne?
You heard it also.
Aye. Said he owes you a debt, was it? Someone who might lend us a hand, perhaps?
Unlikely. He was a god of Greece, and we did not part on good terms.
And by that you mean... Yes, I see. No shortage of bitter old ghosts in these parts. These parts being your memory, of course.
I can't remember how to do any of these. What are they called? The heavy. Yeah, the heavy or the. Let's see. Skills. Awaken, no, that's not it. It's melee. Thought it would be in here. No, it wouldn't be. Cause that's not a skill, it's there it is. Maybe I hold this and press R2 or R1, it's something like that, I don't remember.
Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now hear me out, and it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything. Don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
Ah!
Bifrost! Tread carefully, brother. Behind you, brother!
What? Oh. I don't know this symbol. I feel like if I go through here, I'm gonna die. Usually what the skull represents, right? Death. But it's the only door I have, it seems. Oh. Fan-frickin-tastic.
Since there are more... challengers like it to find. That is how we earn our way forward.
That's how you do that there. That's how you do that there.
Say, the decor is looking a little more familiar, isn't it? A mighty chain. Auspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all gonna work out just great for you. I can feel it. Oh, there it is. Home sweet home. Now this room must really take you back. Wasn't this the Chamber of Secrets? Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp just so you could get past the room? Oh, those madcap early days. How you must miss them. What are you doing, Kratos? You mean to sacrifice me? Again? Oh, good. You're making eye contact as you push me towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long and agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you'll tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame. Come on, you won't get very far. I hate to disappoint you, you blithering idiot. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. Maybe I'll explode and take you with me, Let's just see what happens. Let's just see. Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage. It's not funny anymore. I can't believe you mean to roast me on a whim, on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Hmm? Maybe consider that. Quickly! Going to incinerate me and see what happens? I swear, you haven't changed one solitary...
Brother? What am I doing in here?
Over here.
What's that?
No!
Get me out of here! Brother! What is this? Help me!
I'm trying!
Please!
Do not panic. We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so. I think you've broken how Valhalla works. Oh! I think this is it, brother.
Let's get you out of here!
Sigrun! Well, you're burning!
I'm not supposed to be here! Hokkari Nigel!
No, you poor thing, look at you. You shouldn't have done that.
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, I...
Later, love. I need a moment. As I will be forever in yours. My lady! Stop. You've seen me worse.
I'm not sure about that, boss.
Hush. It's nothing air can't heal.
This could take some time.
Go on, Kratos. Get back in there. And do what you need to do.
Shh.